Alright, so here I have the BeeBrain Lite, and the frame kind of, you know, kind of fell apart on me a little bit, and so I'm going to go ahead and test out the BeeBrain Lite on this guy right here, which is the BetaFPV 85 8.5 by 20 millimeter motors. Yeah, so let's go ahead and do that. I should have this transferred over to this frame in about 5 minutes, and I'll get back. Here's the Beta 85B Lite. I got her all plugged in right now. I'm gonna go ahead and take off here in a second. Let's see if I can't follow it with my camera. This is in stability mode here. Ooh, okay. It's a little whippy. It's pretty stable. I'm able to fire. Oh, it's got the main bit there. Yeah, it's definitely got some. I've got a 450 milliamp battery. Flies great. Try to fly it outside real quick. See how much punch she's actually got.